if you could tell the world one thing, what would you tell them? And what I would tell people is to knock down your barriers and be real with people. Be yourself. That's the thing that people want more than anything, is for people to just be themselves. You're never going to succeed trying to be somebody different. Maybe you see somebody on TV or somebody in the hood that you respect, and that's cool, but you're never going to be better at being them than they are. So be yourself.
I don't go to hell when I die. I might go to heaven.
But I'm a mess and I should invest in a restoration. Start seeking the truth on a special investigation. Every time I do, I'm left with the question racing. When I die, do I have a definite destination? Returning to the source of the infinite information, or burning in the scorch of indefinite decimation? That's the question I'm facing, it's got me stressing and pacing. They tell me just focus on dead president chasing, until I'm a hospital bed resident patient. Just get money, then accept death and embrace it. Just get running the race with the rest of the nation. But everyone's on pills, depressed and impatient. There's gotta be more to life, am I destined to waste it? Heaven or hell, hard to tell which direction I'm facing. So I'm seeking the truth till my last breath inhalation.
Live from the street, live.